world is moving from fossil fuels to renewable energy sources. One of the most important renewables is solar power. In this episode, we'll examine how solar technology continues to evolve. We'll reveal which of the next three statements is not true. New panels based on 3-5 materials are more efficient than silicon panels and are now quickly replacing them. Solar panels based on cadmium telluride are also promising. Solar researchers are also experimenting with perovskites and carbon nanotubes. Solar panels, traditionally made with silicon, can convert roughly 25% of the sunlight that shines on them into electricity. Other materials can provide equal or better conversion efficiencies, however. They include gallium arsenide, which combined with other 3-5 materials can be 2 or 3 times more efficient than silicon. Panels made with cadmium telluride are about as efficient as silicon and might be cheaper to make. There are new ultra-thin film materials, including several perovskites, that might also be less expensive to make into solar panels. Gallium arsenide solar panels are too expensive to make right now, however. Cadmium telluride panels would be affordable, but tellurium is quite rare. Ultra-thin films are still in development. At the start of this video, you saw three statements about innovations in solar technology. One of them is not true, but which one? The first statement was false. New panels based on gallium arsenide are currently too expensive. To learn more about our solar panel innovations, visit our website. Then subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow our Facebook, X, and LinkedIn accounts for the next episode of Two Facts and a Fiction from Mouser Electronics.